So my name is Valérie Léon, and I am a researcher at Group URD, which is a French independent think tank on humanitarian practices. And yes, it's my first time at DIAD in Dubai, and I was very glad to participate and to have this opportunity to share our reflections and to meet with colleagues, and it was very nice even to meet with former aid colleagues.